Double kill.
This will be fun.
Triple kill.
Nice! Our botling won! Our jungler gained! Pog, dude! That's sick!
The joke's on you!
He wants me to stop his back so he can get a E-flash play on the turret. He's a better player than me, dude. Oh my god, man. Shen players are so good at this video game, man. You want to hear me say anything? That's a weird kink. Anything? Anything?
Here. Just a little bit closer.
Dude, I missed my E and I E'd the wrong target. I E'd a creep. But then he auto attacks the wrong targets twice. Nice. Why did she greed for that kill, man? Dude, how do we get the opposite spectrum of a fucking Shen player? Last game we had TP Shen, who played like a fucking bitch and played super fucking passive. Didn't TP away. Item didn't TP away and went Tiamat. This game we get Ignite Shen, TP's away, and he goes Bammies. Complete opposite spectrum. Maxing W doesn't do anything in lane. The only way you have a chance of ever winning lane is maxing E and trying to poke them down. Yeah, box W or box's autos count as auto attacks, so any dodge effect can block them. This game's over, Sedge.
The ally has been slain.
I got that tower.
Our Rek'Sai is piling down, so I assume I could take these.
Foundation.
I max E because poking is needed. And you won't be level 13 before you need your... You'll need your W max. Or you'll need your E max. It's the most agency outside of lane, basically.
Jokes on you! What? Fear! you don't! Ah!
Has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Defeat.